hitting something that's been known to change the weather. Kill the fighting captain, I so stick around. You're gonna hear electric music, solid walls of sound. Hey, Captain and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? Oh, but they're so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's a redhead king. She's got electric food, a Moa suit. You know, I read it in a magazine. Oh, Benny and the Jets. Hey, kids, plug into the faithless. Maybe they are blinded, but Benny makes them ageless. We shall survive, let us take ourselves along. Where we fight a fair and sound in the street to find who's right and who's wrong. Again and wrong, I haven't seen them yet. Oh, but they're so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's a renegade. She got electric blue, a Moa suit. You know, I read it in a magazine. Benny and the Jets. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's a renegade. She got electric blue, a Moa suit. You know, I read it in a magazine. Oh, Benny and the Jets.
John, for your listening pleasure on this Sunday evening, A Tune a Day, episode 6. Before we go any further, I just, last night on our show, I had a brain freeze in the middle of when I was trying to tell where my brother, Vinny LaStella, where he was the owner, works at, owner of, the Pampered Pet, to grooming and kennel. It's on Route 37, right near the bottom of westbound side of the bridge. Pampered Pet. I had a brain freeze and I completely froze and forgot what the hell the name of it was. And the minute I went off the air, I remembered. So if you're in that Toms River area and you got yourself a dog, a cat, something that needs to be cleaned up, or you want to put them boarded up for a day or two, or go on a vacation when we're all done with this mess, Pampered Pet. Go see Vinny. Tell him Jerry sent you. All right. I feel better now I got that out. All right, we're going to get a little groove going with some Hall & Oates. I told you I'd do that tonight. And this has got to be one of my top songs I like. I mean, we got a lot of good songs, but I don't know. This song's just kind of cool. It's got that Philadelphia sound. And it might be the only thing I like from Philadelphia. So, besides the cheesesteaks. It's called She's Gone. Sunday night, she's gone. She gone. She bye bye. Hope this all sounded good on that end. My sound guy left before I went online here, so I'm not getting any word. Just going by my ear of whatever's here. So. could do a little Grateful Dead now. It's one of those songs where it just makes you feel happy. And I just want to get through it and not make a mistake. And that's the truth. Three songs. All right, listen. Don't tell anyone. I'm going to do one more song. They were doing this song on the internet. Went viral. Had all these different superstars, so-called Hollywood people. And they spliced it all together. Well, gave me a little inspiration to spring this on y'all. So for my final song, we'll do John Lennon's Imagine. Sort of fitting for the times we're in right now.
no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing they kill or die for, and no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will live one. Imagine no possession. Wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say
that's it for tonight, folks.